WrestleMania 40.
We have reached that point in the evening where there is one match to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank.
Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight!
L.A. Knight with an opportunity of a lifetime tomorrow in Perth, inside of the Elimination Chamber, but tensions have just gotten too high between L.A. Knight and the Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre. Both men will step inside of the chamber tomorrow, but tonight they collide one-on-one on SmackDown. Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. And the megastar L.A. Knight, with an intense look in his eyes, and Wade, he's going to need it tonight.
Yeah, for once, I fear the megastar may have bitten off a little more than he can chew with his opponent tonight, who is spoiling for a fight with anyone who looks at him a little strange these days.
The savior of WrestleMania. But Drew has a little more work to do before reaching the showcase of the Immortals. Just like LA Knight, McIntyre will step inside of the Elimination Chamber in hopes of emerging victorious and challenging Seth freaking Rollins at the biggest WrestleMania of all time.
McIntyre has just been an emotional wreck over the past few months regarding the sacrifices he's had to make over the past 16 years in pursuit of being the top name in the industry, pushing family to the back burner. He doesn't feel he's ever had the payoff that he is due. Yes, he's won world championships before, but in front of the COVID no crowd era, that changes this year when McIntyre wins the Elimination Chamber and wins the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania.
Did you just call that? Wait a minute. Well, we know that the United States Champion never misses an opportunity to go viral. But the night before stepping into the Elimination Chamber for the first time, wait, you know Logan and Logan's circle? What's he doing out here now?
Corey, but he's heading our way. And there just so happens to be a seat right here. Please take a seat. Well, the Maverick's joining us.
Certainly an unexpected surprise.
Surprise.
Welcome, Logan.
Thank you, boys. Glad to be here.
Glad to watch these warriors at work.
You're a great friend of the desk. What an honor it is to have the United States champion here ahead of tomorrow's Elimination Chamber.
So, Logan, is it safe to assume that you're out here scouting the competition the night before you step inside of the dreaded Elimination Chamber?
That's absolutely.
Oh, dear, we've lost him already.
Absolute disrespect from the WWE Universe. Not something Logan will stand for. And now you've got LA Knight teeing off on the raging Drew McIntyre.
Great news, we've got the Maverick back, and I've got to ask you, you look very calm. Logan, ahead of the Elimination Chamber, the most punishing match in the WWE schedule. Any apprehension on your behalf?
Lots of apprehension, I have to be honest with you. These are some athletes I'm going into the ring with. Normally I'm pretty cocky.
Oh!
But you got guys like LA Knight in there. I mean, pecs like that, you gotta be careful.
Well, let's take a look at this field, Logan. You got Randy Orton, you got LA Knight and Drew McIntyre, Bobby Lashley, yourself, and someone you know fairly well in Kevin Owens.
Yeah, you know, Kevin is the one I'm not too concerned about. Already had the victory. But these guys, I'm dealing with a couple animals here.
No doubt about it. Certainly an accurate assessment by our United States champion. And look at the power of Drew McIntyre. LA Knight escapes, shoulders down. Are you... Oh, good Lord! Glasgow kiss.
Now, Logan, I got to ask you, you're an expert at a hell of a lot of things. One of which, however, is making enemies. Any concerns about facing a growing crowd of haters inside the Elimination Chamber
tomorrow? Hey, nothing I'm not used to, man. It's all fuel. It's all fuel.
What are you looking at, Drew? What are you looking at, Drew? That hesitation cost McIntyre in a big, big way.
Taking your eye off the ball is something easily done inside the Elimination Chamber, and these could be the consequences.
LA Knight taking control of this one for the moment. Now, Logan, I know a great magician never reveals their tricks, but are you willing to shed any light on your strategy when you step into the chamber?
I'm willing to do anything to win for you.
Fair enough. A bold blanket statement.
It's been a highly successful strategy for Logan Paul during his tenure in WWE thus far, and it may well continue tomorrow night, tomorrow morning even, in the Elimination Chamber.
Oh, no, no, no. What is he doing here?
Come on. This would be the aforementioned Kevin Owens. Well, as luck would have it, we've got another headset right here at ringside. Let's
usually make the wire longer, Corey. Thank you.
We usually have pros to
handle. Oh, hey, this could be bad. It's not going to look good. No. Oh, no.
Oh my God.
Ruthless.
LA Knight in bad shape. KO is here. Logan Paul's here. What could possibly go wrong?
Let's see him.
For our eyes, it was only a matter of time.
Hey, we should have seen this, Wade. You and I have been doing this long enough to know better.
Oh, there you go.
Owens is going to force the disqualification. Oh, dear.
Logan Paul flattened in the process by KO. Brawls everywhere you look. And four of our superstars who will be competing in the Elimination Chamber tomorrow morning.
BFT by Knight. Here comes the Almighty.
Got injured earlier tonight.
Bear.
Throwing the wounds of war on that right elbow.
Logan Paul from behind, kicking at the injured elbow of Lashley. Stunner. Spear. This is madness. These five men will all step inside of the Elimination Chamber. We are going walking on a dream. Oh my God.
Here's the problem in a match like the Elimination Chamber. You simply do not have enough eyes to stay safe.
Perth, Australia, buckle up. Tomorrow morning, 5 a.m. Eastern, streaming. Wait a minute. RKO from out of nowhere. The sixth entrant, the Viper, who will be locked inside of the Elimination Chamber as our road to WrestleMania takes a detour down under. Tonight belongs to the Viper. Who will emerge victorious? Who will challenge Rollins for the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania? We'll find out tomorrow.